Hey guys, Fazman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to remove activation lock from iPhone. So if you have forgotten the iCloud password and want to remove the activation lock without a password, you can remove iCloud activation lock easily using iSumSoft iLock Refixer. It helps you bypass iCloud activation lock. Turn off Find My iPhone and remove iCloud account on iPhone or iPad without Apple ID and password. This tool is useful if you lost access to your Apple ID or got a second-hand iPhone linked to the previous owner's Apple ID. Download the iSumSoft iLock Refixer. The download link of this software is available in the video description. After downloading, install this. After installation, launch this program. Here you will see two options: Bypass ID and Turn off Find My iPhone. So we will choose Bypass ID to remove the iCloud account. It needs iOS jailbreak to bypass iCloud activation lock or remove Apple ID, so you need to jailbreak your iOS device first. To jailbreak your device, click Burn in the upper right corner. Then insert a USB flash drive into the computer, and the letter of the USB drive will be displayed on the software interface. Select Auto Burn and click Start. This operation will erase all data on the USB drive. Click Yes when you are ready. The software will automatically start downloading the firmware package needed to jailbreak iOS and burn it to the USB flash drive. Just wait for the burning to complete. This will take 2 or 3 minutes. After it's done, it will show you a step-by-step guide to teach you how to boot into jailbreak environment and jailbreak your device. Restart your computer. When the computer restarts, press F12 or F9 to open the boot order. Once in, select USB storage device to boot. Then select the option from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to set the jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select Allow Untested iOS, iPad OS, TV OS version options from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to select it. Then choose the Back button and press Enter to back to the main interface. After you hit the Start button, press Enter to jailbreak your iOS device. It requires your device to be in DFU mode. Select Next and the program will direct you to DFU mode. Check the next option, and CheckRain will automatically put your iOS device into recovery mode first. Select the Start option and then follow the instruction on CheckRain to put your iOS device into DFU mode. It will automatically jailbreak your device. When the jailbreaking process is completed, select Done and unplug the USB flash drive. Restart the computer and then start the program and select the Bypass ID option on the main interface. Click Start to start bypassing the iCloud activation lock. Wait for the iCloud activation lock bypass to complete. It will take several minutes. In this process, your device will soft restart a few times. Don't worry, it will turn on soon. When successfully bypassed is displayed on the software interface, it means that iCloud activation lock has been successfully removed from your iOS device. Then you will be able to set up your iPhone without using an iCloud account and get to the home screen. You can log in to the iTunes Store and Apple Store with a different Apple ID. But successfully bypassing the activation lock using this software may disable the phone call and cellular data functions on your iOS device. In other words, you may not be able to make phone calls and connect to cellular data on your device. Except for these few functions being restricted, everything works well. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.